back. Penny lost her confidence on water blinds that had big sight pictures early in the summer. I've run a few water blinds since then, but haven't even touched on them until this one today. She hasn't had any training on water blinds since June. Good girl! The last water blind Penny has done was in at the water spaniel hunt test in Shiocton, Wisconsin, the third weekend of June. Good girl, Danny, come here. Good girl. Yeah.